This is how we import an Excel file onto SPSS. First, start SPSS. Then close this dialog box first. Click on File, then Open, Data. Look for the Excel file that you want to import. Make sure that the extension is XLS on this field, Files of Type. We're going to be using Sample Data 3. Open it. And then select the sheet that you want to import. In this case, it's m_resp. This is the preview of the sheet. Once we've confirmed it, press OK. And it's now imported.